please just let this work out?
Oh, do it, Morty. Do it. Rip my clothes off and mate with me for life.
Can we maybe go somewhere more private?
Jessica, get a hold of yourself.
You don't deserve to carry Morty's jeans.
I love Morty, and I hope Morty loves me. I'd like to wrap my arms around him and feel him inside me.
Oh, crap!
Morty!
He's mine!
Morty, come on, we gotta get you out of here. You're not gonna believe this because it usually never happens, but I made a mistake. Come on, Morty. We gotta get out of here, come on.
Morty! Are you okay?
I'm fine!
Oh, good. If anything ever happened to you, I would kill myself. I love you bad, Momo! Morty! The principal and I have discussed it, and we're both insecure enough to agree to a three-way!
I didn't realize when I gave you that serum that Jessica had the flu. You know, that might have been valuable information for me, Morty.
What the hell is going on, Rick?
What does it look like? The serum is piggybacking on the virus? It's gone airborne, Morty.
Oh, crap. What are we gonna do, Rick?
It's gonna be fine, Morty. Relax. I whipped up an antidote. It's based on praying mantis DNA. You know, praying mantises are the exact opposite of voles, Morty. I mean, they mate once and then they, you know, decapitate the partner. I mean, it's a whole ritual. It's really gruesome and totally opposite. There's no love at all. I basically mixed this with a more contagious flu virus. It should neutralize the whole thing, Morty. It'll all be over very shortly.
Morty!
By the way, Morty, I know you didn't ask or anything, but I'm not interested in having sex with you. These serums, they don't work on anybody related to you genetically. Okay, well, sometimes science is more art than science, Morty. A lot of people don't get that.